Once again, this is Radio Big. All you riders out there, just a friendly reminder for those of you listening on an MCOM, don't forget to check your text messages. And you're back with Radio Big. And now for today's weather. Although things are looking fine all over the Three Peaks, conditions are moving into the red zone as forecasts call for storm-like conditions tonight in the high alpine. Batten down the hatches and stick it out. Tomorrow is going to be epic.
Ah!
Mixed by Uncle.
We'll be right back.
tuned to Radio Big. When you need the perfect soundtrack, James Addiction. With EA Radio Big. Now for a quick weather update. The storm that has been battering Peak 2 all night and most of the morning seems to be coming to an end. Reports are coming in of a blue sky breaking through and visibility is returning to normal. Word is ski patrol are opening up closed runs and things are looking promising. Check it out. Time now for a community announcement. The ballet